As I was walking down the street last night, a real pretty little girl, she came into sight. I bowed and smiled and asked her name. She said, "You know better than that, Lazy Bill. I don't even play that game." I reached into my pocket to her big surprise. There was Lincoln staring her dead in the eyes. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, cool as quarter film. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. She looked at me with that familiar desire. Her eyes lit up like they was on fire. She says, "My name is Flora, and you're on the right track. But look here, Bill, I wear furs on my back. If you want to have fun in this man's land, let Lincoln and Jackson start shaking hands. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll." I didn't know what I was getting into when I popped Lincoln and Jackson too. I didn't mind seeing them fade out of sight. I just knew I was gonna have some fun last night. If you're ever in town and want a thrill, especially Minneapolis, if Lincoln don't get it, Jackson sure will. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. We went down to Mike's bar where the lights were low. I even played the piano until I was ready to go. I got up from the piano when Flora rose. She says, "Hold it, Bill, whilst I powder my nose." I sit back down with a smiling face while she went down to the powder place. With my Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. With my Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. When I quit playing the piano, the lights came on. I looked around and saw I was all alone. I didn't know how long Flo had been gone, but a nose powder sure didn't take that long. I left Mike's bar with tears in my eyes as I waved Lincoln and Jackson's last goodbye. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll. On a Greenback dollar bill. Just a little piece of paper, coated with chlorophyll.